to live your dream. That's what Liv Morgan gets tonight. The opportunity to live her dream as a champion. And this sold-out crowd wondering if she has what it takes to make it come true.
There's an old saying that be careful what you wish for because you just might get it. Liv Morgan had one shot at Becky Lynch in the Raw Women's Championship and came up short. Maybe there were some questionable means employed by Big Time Bex, but the fact is Becky knows how to win. Tonight, if Liv doesn't get the job done, in my opinion, straight to the back of the line.
The key is Liv Morgan knows she can hang with Big Time Bex.
Liv certainly the sentimental favorite amongst the WWE Universe here in Atlanta tonight.
Asuka poised to deliver more punishment to Deville.
And perhaps break Sonya's arm in the process.
They go for the Asuka lock there. Tag made to Liv Morgan. Deville has no clue.
The tag is official. Liv Morgan is a legal competitor for her team.
Not sure where Liv went.
Asuka right now in the middle of the ring doing damage.
Hip attack sends Deville. Oh, wow.
That was creative. Morgan knew exactly what she was doing.
Beautiful teamwork. That was a question going into the six-woman tag. Shoulders down.
Hooks both legs.
Oh.
Speaking of teamwork.
Uh-oh. Oh,
Becky Lynch has been removed.
Asuka going to join Big Time Bex.
Spinebuster.
What a spinebuster.
Deville sends Belair to the outside. Morgan from behind.
With the roll-up.
No way.
Oh, nice reversal.
Two unsuccessful counters there.
Ooh. Oh, nasty. Knee right to the jaw, leveled her shoulders down.
But now Deville with an opportunity to make something happen.
Morgan able to sidestep.
Went through the well one time too many.
Sonya Deville holding on to that top rope. But now Deville's got her feet on the ropes.
Referee sees it.
Yeah, I think Deville forgot she has no executive power. You can't demand that the referee count.
She's a competitor right now, all right? Let's go.
Bill better
Liv
come back
Morgan
to reality.
Oblivion! Beautiful timing from Liv Morgan. And she wins it for her team.
Here are your winners. The team of Asuka, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair, and Liv Morgan.
Wow. When the chips were down, when it counted most, Liv Morgan with the big time W for her team.
All these women had messages to send and they sent them tonight.
We see Liv perpetually almost there.
Oh,
almost, almost, and if you're tired enough.
Continued blatant disrespect from Rhea Ripley to Liv Morgan.
Mental gamesmanship, body triangle, takes all the wind out, can't take a full breath.
And every time Liv Morgan tries to draw a breath, Ripley's grasp gets a little tighter.
Oh, rolling back, put her shoulders down. Ripley had to let go of the body triangle to avoid the pin, but the strength we always talk about, unparalleled.
Oh. A brazen Rhea Ripley mocking the phenomenal AJ Styles on the outside.
You always made pathetic, Liv. You made me weak. You brought me down to your level because you are weak. You're weak.
Well, I think those words are just inciting Liv Morgan. Liv Morgan will not stand to be disrespected by Rhea Ripley.
So much potential she saw in her partnership with Rhea Ripley. Does that flush down the toilet?
Oh, step up knee rocks Ripley.
An insult to Liv Morgan. She wants it back. Oh.
It's a chance for Liv Morgan to prove. Prove Rhea Ripley wrong. Prove the entire Judgment Day wrong about who she is and what she's capable of.
Well, Rhea Ripley could be injured on the outside, writhing around in pain after a tremendous amount of impact on the ring post. But now, Liv Morgan from the very top rope.
To the outside.
Body flattens Rhea Ripley.
Sacrificing herself in the process. Liv Morgan taking out Rhea Ripley.
And it was AJ Styles urging her on, urging her on the top rope. Don't let her off the hook.
Almost a look of concern on the face of Damian Priest on the outside. Realizing that his...
Stopping the oblivion just like Edge did. Wow. Shoulders down. Kick out. Edge did that a couple weeks ago. Same maneuver.
This time it didn't work for Rhea Ripley, who's in
AJ Styles just dropped Damian Priest with a right hand.
Forearm across the jaw.
Styles ensuring that Damian Priest will no longer be a factor in this match.
Riptide. Beautiful escape from Liv Morgan.
Backstabber.
To the roll up. Shoulders down. A win for Liv Morgan.
Wow.
Here is your winner, Liv Morgan.
Well, this is exactly what Liv Morgan needed, exactly what AJ Styles, along with Finn Balor, will need. All the momentum in the world now on their side as they head towards Sunday.
Here is your winner, and the new Miss Money in the Bank, Liv Morgan!
Liv Morgan, understandably emotional, in tears atop the ladder because the climb has been long. The climb has been arduous, but finally, Liv Morgan can declare herself Miss Money in the Bank.
Fueled by emotion all year. The emotion right now, elation for Liv Morgan.
Liv Morgan's sister, Miriam, is sitting in the front row right behind Pat and I here tonight. Her mom, Gigi, and the rest of her family watching this moment back home in Tampa. It has been a long road from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, for Liv Morgan. A woman who grew up idolizing the Hall of Famer, Lita. Who 8 years ago came to the Performance Center in Florida and joined NXT. And after that long, hard road, Liv Morgan can now call herself SmackDown Women's Champion.
Take it in, Liv. You deserve it.
What a moment.